that tray. You've got two more.
Thanks.
Ryan, what are you doing?
What do you think? I'm working out with Michelle at Studio West.
Welcome. It is the beginning of a brand new year. I'm so excited. Welcome, Michelle West, back to the show.
Thank you. Glad to be back.
You are such a fun friend. You're so intense, and I am so proud of you and your new endeavor.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy you're here today. Thank you so for all your encouragement.
Well, you're awesome. Where are we and what are you doing?
We are at Studio West, opened about 2 months ago in downtown Alex City, and we are doing fitness classes and personal training.
Okay, so I notice it says Studio West. This is not necessarily a gym, per se.
No, it's not a gym. It's by appointment, and it's completely private, so I need to know you're coming.
Fantastic. You've got all kinds of promotions always. Last year, we featured you and your amazing feat of running the year challenge, where she ran 2,019 miles by August.
Yes.
So tell us about 2020, doing the same thing?
I am going to do the same thing, running 2,020 miles in the year 2020, and of course, I'm going to try to do it before August.
Are you encouraging other people to do it with you?
I've already got a good handful of people. It's not too late to start. It comes out to between 5 and 8 miles a day, and you can just go ahead and set your own goals and do as much as you can. You'll have no problem getting 2,020 miles by the end of the year. And you can always join up with a friend and share the year.
Okay. The first ever Lake Martin wedding show is coming up at the Mitchell House, and you're going to be there as a vendor. What are you doing for our brides?
Well, I've started doing bridal boot camps where it can be just the bride and her mom, or the whole bridal party. I can come to you or you can come to me, and we can set up some fitness goals and have some fun getting your wedding best with Studio West.
That is awesome. Okay, speaking of that, you take your show on the road.
I sure do.
So what does that mean?
Fun times. Fun with fitness. So I have plenty of fun things, sandbags and medicine balls and things like that, that I can bring to you. And we can work out in your area. We can even work out on the lake if you want to.
Oh, I love it.
Let's do it.
Okay. And last, we had Bryce Bash 2020.
Yes.
My 8-year-old was really into watching you and learning about fitness. So tell them what you did for the best birthday party.
Well, it started when you brought him to come to one of the obstacle course races that I did, and he fell in love with it. So I set up some low crawls and some walls and some sandbag carries and fun with fitness.
Yes.
And we had a blast. I think it was 10 or so kids.
Yes.
We couldn't stop them. They went around that track a good 10 times or so, everything from a little 4-year-old sweetheart little girl, flipping tires, dragging tires, hopping over walls. It was so much fun.
Yes. So you've got the whole family handled.
Sure.
Whatever age, whatever.
Grandma, grandpa, mom.
Whatever need.
I even put the little ones in the junior instructor program. They can help keep count and keep time and that sort of thing. So that's one of the things about being my private studio, is you can bring your kids along if you need to.
Okay. I'm going to brag on you one more time,
okay,
and then we need to know
just
how to get in touch with you. you have quite an impressive array of ribbons and awards and the pictures. Talk to us about obstacle course racing.
Well, I had done about 50 or so 5Ks, which is 3 miles, and just kind of got bored with it and wanted to do something different, something more challenging. And somebody said, have you ever tried obstacle course racing? So 3 to 14 miles with walls and mud and ropes and different things to climb and go under and things along that line. It's just so much fun. I love it.
Intense. How do we find you?
So I'm in downtown Alexander City, behind JR's, above United Way, up the red staircase. But if you get to this parking lot, you should see my signs from there.
That's right. That's right. Do you want to be called first, or
called first would be fantastic. Message on Facebook or Instagram. And do we have, are we going to do the number?
We're doing.
We got the number right there.
That's right. Keep it up.
Thank you.
The whole town is so excited for you, Michelle.
Oh, thank you. I could not have done it without the encouragement of the area, the downtown Alexander City and Lake Martin area.
Mm-hmm. All right, come see her.
We're counting down the days till the landing opens.
Number 62 and counting down.
We love Lake Martin.
Welcome to 254.
Gardner Dairy Road. So Paige, what would you say is your favorite thing about this home?
This almost 100-year-old house is dripping with historic charm, from the hardwood floors to the soaring ceilings. I love every inch of it.
Me too, but I don't think I'd ever make it past the front porch with a cup of coffee in my hand. So I'm here at Gardner Dairy Road, and I think I would never leave this front porch. With almost 5 acres of moo cows surrounding me and rolling hills, beautiful pecan trees, and so many cool little buildings and things to explore. I hope you come out soon and check it out.
This place is so perfect. It even has a potting shed that could inspire anyone to want to start gardening.
Hi, I'm Danielle Callaghan with Love Lake Martin, and I'm standing behind this fabulous bar with Mr. Herb Winches from The Landing. He has some great news to share with us, and I'd love for you to go ahead and talk about it.
Well, thank you, Danielle. I'm just busting at the seams to tell you the good news, but welcome to Love Lake Martin. Paige and all of your staff do such a great job promoting all the wonderful things on this great lake, the greatest, I think, in the South for sure. The exciting news for us during the off season is there was an independent survey done from a website called Only in Your State. One of my customers called me the other day and said, Herb, congratulations. I said, for what? They said, you made it in the top 10. We made number 6 out of the top 10 places in the state of Alabama that you'll never forgive yourself for if you don't come and join us. You'll have that opportunity to join us, of course, on Friday, April the 17th. That's opening day at 4 p.m.
Well, we can't wait. You're definitely number 1 in our hearts. I don't know about number 6 for Alabama, but we hope you can join us here at The Landing. I'm ready. Can we just get started today?
Well, we
can't pull up now?
Well,
I think we're at full pull.
We are at full pull.
I think we can pull up.
It's the earliest it's ever been because we've had so much rain over the winter. But anyway, April the 17th, that's the big day. And again, we all love Lake Martin.